We started bean harvest. This is the first field that we're doing in beans. So, yeah. There's S790 there. So we gotta catch them. Gotta get them. Let's get them. Okay, so yeah, we gotta fly around bean patch here. This is what's left. And the last, well, I did a video, but I did the whole video upside down. So, yeah. That was a mistake. A terrible mistake. I did a video where we started bean harvest, but I did it upside down. So, yeah. Anyway, let's get unloading this thing here. Oops. Come on, get over. I gotta get over. Yeah, as you see over there, that's the 9470 STS. Stuck. Shh. Use Google.
No. Google doesn't have that baby sparkly.
Anyway, so yeah, he's done with being unloaded. So yeah, we're just gonna finish up this field, and that's gonna be the end of the video. Probably. Yeah, I should probably show you how the 9470 STS is stuck. No, no. What is it doing? Why is it back over here? Okay. Problems with the ripper. Anyways, yeah, just gonna harvest this one. And harvest this all up right here.
Is that red thing supposed to get taken down?
What red thing?
That red thing in the corn. No, that's just a rip. That
tiny things are a blue thing. You mean those weeds?
What?
Those weeds?
No. What? I'm talking about that thing.
That thing.
I'm talking about that blue thing.
Yeah, that's a weed.
The blue thing is a weed.
Yeah.
Growing inside of the computer. It's not a
person. No, it's beans here.
Got the, wow, you're scooping up.
So I got the air bar on here because the mods created the help. It so you get more beans in the tank. So yeah. It seems to be working, because this, usually beans don't yield that much, I'm farming some way, but yeah, I'm getting some pretty good yield in beans because of this air bar, so yeah, that's nice. I'm thinking,
I have to lay back.
I'm gonna finish these beans, and then I gotta put a video on YouTube, and then I'm done. Okay. So about what? Maybe a few minutes and then you can have it. Yeah. Finishing up harvest here. Well, finishing up bean. Well, never mind. We still have a lot. We still have a lot of beans to harvest. We got field. We got field 16, 17, 18, and then the rest of this field to do in beans. So, yeah. It's just a long day of harvest for me. I'm gonna see if I can get the 9470 SDS to move its butt. So, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's stuck. It's a sitting duck. Come on. Come on. Come on, 9470, you can do it. Come on. Come on. Yeah, it's stuck in the mud. Uh-oh, here comes the combine. Oh, I didn't try backwards. Come on, come on. Out of the way. I put, like, the tiniest bit of soybeans in this tank. I can't believe I'm actually holding the screen up right now, but who cares? Yeah. This 9470 could finish that pass, but it's just couldn't go forward. It was too muddy. Too muddy. Oh, wait. Why is the screen all up like that? Yeah, no, it's empty. I put, like, the tiniest bit of beam in there. Yeah, it's nice that you don't need a header trailer for this.
Done harvest here?
Almost. How much is my other combine? Yeah. Last pass of beans in this field. I'm gonna go to more beans.
And last pass of weeds, too.
Dad, Silas, what are you talking about?
It is weeds.
Yeah, if you hear a kid talking in the background, that's my brother, because he keeps on talking, because he wants the iPad. Yeah, okay, so you got the air bar rolling on this thing. How much beans? It's pretty full. 32%. That full. Yeah, I'm on my last pass.
Yeah, why don't you go faster?
You can't go faster. Sauce, I'm going faster than my lawnmower right now. So, yeah.
It looks like you're not.
Well, I am. So, yeah.
Maybe the black things make you.
What black things?
The black things that you're having this.
The black things that turn?
Yeah.
Are you talking about that part?
The cutters, yeah. Wait, that's what helped you go faster.
Anyway, yeah, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.